does it. Burn, you little bastards. I just gotta jimmy that door.
Not so hard.
That should do it.
Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deke, is that you?
Yeah, Boozer, it's me.
Hey, it is good to hear from you, brother.
Good to hear from you, too. Listen, I got a lot of time. The research facility that Sarah used to work at, the one near Iron Butte, the one near the Ripper, you know the one that I'm talking about, right? So listen, there's food here. Lots of food, corn, so tell Ricky, tell Iron, my tell him to send someone.
Wait, you found her? What, you found Sarah?
Yeah, I found her. Booze man, I found her.
That is awesome, Dick! When are you bringing her back? What, to Lost Lake?
No, I'm not gonna get into that right now. Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Ah, damn it.
Lost Lake, come in.
Ricky. Okay, good, listen up.
Dee?
Yeah, it's me. Listen, there's a...
I didn't think we'd hear from you again. Iron Mike said you weren't coming back.
Look, I don't have a lot of time. Listen, there's this...
Did you find her?
Yeah, I found her. Ricky?
I'm glad, Deke. You were right, we made it. I'm glad she did too. Deke?
Yeah, okay, listen, there's this farm, okay? There's power, it's got electrical fences.
Electric fences, okay?
And if you come here, ask Boozer, it's where Sarah used to work by Iron Butte. He's gonna know the place. You come over here, you're gonna find food. You're gonna find lots of food.
Okay.
How's he doing?
Good. Good. You'll never believe who Iron Mike made head of security.
Are you kidding? Wow, that's great. Could you tell... You know what? Listen, I gotta go, Ricky. But you know what? Wait a second. That thing you said about lighting a candle? I think maybe you were right.
I know. Ricky out.
Bye, Ricky.
St. John, this is Curry. Where are you? One of my men reported that you went through his checkpoint at the Teelson Pass.
Yeah, Captain. There's a research facility in Iron Butte. It's like Sarah, Lieutenant Whitaker said, there's an important piece of equipment that she needed. And this was the only place that she could get it.
She's not answering her radio. The Colonel wants to know why you're not back yet.
Tell him we're on our way.
The Colonel wants to speak to you.
Sorry, Captain, you're breaking up. Heading out right now. St. John out.
Did you talk to him? To Boozer?
Yeah. Yeah, I told him that you're fine and we're fine and that I had to get moving because we have to try to make it over the pass before the weather turns.
What do you think?
I don't know. It doesn't look good. But it's worth a try, so let's get moving.
It's clear. Are you gonna come out and eat something?
Yeah, just a second.
Everything I had is soaking wet. Get warm again.
Yeah.
Did you want to eat something or?
Yeah.
Yeah. God, I'm not even hungry.
Yeah, neither am I. You cold? Come here.